Finally, scientists say they now know what Richard III really looked like. Here's how we've all come to see the last Plantagenet king. But DNA tests revealed that he actually had blonde hair and blue eyes, which may not have been villainous enough for Shakespeare, who, as we all know, described him otherwise. The king's remains were found under a car park in the middle of England 2 years ago.